Welcome to the premiere edition of WolfPack Television. I'm your host, Sports Information Officer Larry Reed. Here we are in the first week of September and the kids are back in school, but for the WolfPack soccer teams, they've been here at Hillside Stadium practicing since August. Speaking of soccer in Hillside Stadium, the WolfPack men's soccer team had their home opener this past week, taking on UVIC and UBC. Saturday, and the Pack met UVic in the home opener. TRU strikes quickly. Just over a minute in, James Fraser with the shot, rebound to Mitch Papadinitz, third goal in as many matches for the Pride of Nelson. 3 minutes later, Papadinitz with the corner, Thomas Lantmeers converts.
It was just an amazing, amazing corner from Mitch, and the only thing I had to do was just come off my check and head it in. It was actually an easy goal.
2-0 Pack after the first half. Let's move to the second. TRU pressing. It's Justin Donaldson. Great save by the Vikes keeper. Later, another chance. Adam Swanson tries to defeat Donaldson again. One of 12 shots TRU had in the half and 21 on the day. Lubo Magdalen started his third straight match for the Pack. Not much work for him on this day. This is one of his tougher saves. TRU adds one more. It's the dreaded Swanson-Donaldson combo. Justin turns and fires. Top shelf, baby. 3-0 on Donaldson's first of the year. The Vikes try valiantly to get the equalizer, but those two early goals are the difference. TRU 3, Victoria 0.
John, congratulations. Big victory today. Those two quick goals really got you off to a good start.
Yeah, it was nice to see that, especially with Mitch getting another one, so that was good, and it kind of calmed us down a little bit. We're first home game, I think guys were pretty excited, but I think that brought us down and got us going and focused.
You knew it was going to be offense by committee, and I thought for the most part, lots of scoring chances from lots of folks.
Yeah, and that's how it's been the last three games, so it's good to see it. Guys getting opportunities and spread out, that means teams can't focus on just one or two guys. We've got multiple players that can put the ball in the net, so that bodes well for us going forward.
Sunday saw the Wolfpack tangling with the number 5 ranked UBC Thunderbirds. TRU opens up quickly. Ryan Glanville slides the ball to the right where Josh Banton is rolling down the side. He neatly tucks it in for his first Canada West goal. The native of London, England gives the Pack a 1-0 lead. Then it's Mitch Papadinitz with the nifty move in the corner. He puts the ball into the air where Justin Donaldson finds his head on it. Back of the goal in the 27th minute, his second marker of the weekend, and TRU leads 2-0. Second half, in the 53rd minute, corner kick for UBC. Zach Verhoeven takes it. Connor Gilhume beats Wolfpack keeper Lubo Magdalen, and the TRU lead is cut to 1. Less than 5 minutes left in the match. UBC looks for the equalizer, and they get it. It's a deflection inside the box. Christian Vilhainen gets credit. 2-2 the final. UBC yet to lose this season and hasn't lost to TRU ever.
Yeah, you know, we played really well in the first half and, you know, even in the second, but, you know, they capitalized on the chances they got, and that's just what happened. But, yeah, we really came out flying in the start there, and I thought we could hold them off in the second, but it's just not how it happens.
There's something you proved this weekend is that you can play with the top teams in the country.
Yeah, I think the guys are starting to get a belief. The day that my guys are upset because we tied one of the best teams in the country, that's a good sign for us. But, you know, we still have a long way to go. You know, I think we need to get a little bit fitter. I think we started getting a little bit tired at the end. You know, the guys that came on, you know, need to get into the game right away as well too. But, you know, take nothing away against UBC. They put some pressure on us in the second half, and Lubo had to come up really big and made some quality saves.
Looking ahead, the men's soccer team heads to the Lower Mainland with games Friday at Trinity Western and Saturday at Fraser Valley. After having a week off, the TRU women begin league play this week with two matches on the road. Friday, they visit the Timberwolves at UNBC in Prince George. Sunday sees them continuing a four-game road swing as they stop over in Edmonton for a date with the McEwen Griffins. The Lady Pack lost to both squads in the preseason. And that's this edition of Wolfpack TV. For everything Wolfpack, check out our Facebook, our Twitter, and our Instagram. I'm Larry Reed. We'll chat again in 7 days.